sure how to do it.
Does anyone know how to turn it on?